The Scranton Federation of Teachers voting in favor of the newest contract proposal from the district. Members voted overwhelmingly in favor of a 6-year agreement there. The new contract does include raises and offers payback for the years the teachers and paraprofessionals worked without a contract. It also includes a 1% raise for the 2022-23 school year. The Board of Education will consider this contract at its November 30th meeting. We will keep you updated.